home viewers, welcome to the channel Gutsy Maths. Today we are having very interesting video regarding that how to remember the trigonometric ratios. These trigonometric ratios give us difficulty many times, like sine, cos, tangent, secant, cosec and cotangent theta. They are giving us a tough time whenever we are going to memorize. So today we are having 6 sentences which will help you to memorize these trigonometric ratios. So before watching the video, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Then you will get such type of the informative video on the daily basis. Today we are going to share 6 sentences with you. Sentences are: some people have curly brown hairs, 3 Pakistani boys, sweet hot brownies, corona harms people, crime branch police. So after memorizing all these sentences, we have to keep in our mind that each sentence is having 3 words in it, and these 3 words are having 3 starting letters. So we have to keep in our mind only the starting letter of each word, then we will get the answer of the trigonometric ratios. For example, the first ratio is sine. Sine is equals to some people have. Some, S is for sine, people, P is for perpendicular, and H, have, is for hypotenuse. Now it's time to learn the trigonometric ratio of cos. Cos is equals to curly brown hair. C for the cos, B for the base, and H for the hypotenuse. So cos is equals to base upon hypotenuse. The third one is tangent. Tangent is equals to 3 Pakistani boys. T for the tangent, P for the perpendicular, and V for the base. Now it's time to learn sec. Sec is equals to sweet hot brownies. S for the sec, H for the hypotenuse, and B for the brownies. After secant, we are having the most important trigonometric ratios of today's world, which is related to the corona. Cosec is equals to corona harm people. C for the cosec, H for the harm, which is equals to hypotenuse, and P is equals to perpendicular. So the cosec is relatable to the corona, that corona is harming the people on the daily basis in this world. So corona will be written in the history, and the cosec also. The last one is the cot. Cot tangent or the cot is equals to crime branch police. C for the cot, B for the base, and P for the police. If we will use these 6 sentences for the memorization of the trigonometric ratios, then it will make our life easier. So I hope that this video is informative for you. So use this technique whenever you are solving the trigonometry and using the trigonometric ratios. Allah Hafiz.